Pope Francis may be back in Rome, but the Pope fever remains. Here's a quick timeline of what transpired during his historic 5-day state and apostolic visit in the Philippines. On January 15, 2015, at 1:15 p.m., people have waited even as early for Pope Francis' arrival. In this picture, the crowd near Villamor Air Base endured the heat of the sun to get as close to the road as possible. At 2:53 p.m., the crowd begins to thicken near the Apostolic Nunciature in anticipation of the Pope's arrival. At 3:15 p.m., a disability is no hindrance for this PWD as he is seen getting wheeled into position to greet the Pope. At 5:52 p.m., Pope Francis arrives at Villamor Air Base. At 6 p.m., a gust of wind blows off Pope Francis' cap as he starts his descent to Philippine soil. At 6:01 p.m., Cardinal Tagle and Pope Francis greet and hug as old friends. At 6:05 p.m., President Benigno Aquino III and Pope Francis stand in attention to listen to the national anthem. At 6:33 p.m., Pope Francis gives the thumbs-up sign as he boards the Pope Mobile. At 6:41 p.m., Pope Francis waves to the crowd of people raising their mobile phones to take pictures of the Pope. And at 7:30 p.m., Pope Francis has arrived at the Papal Nunciature. On January 16, 2015, at 7:15 a.m., children dressed up as Swiss guards wait patiently for the Pope to arrive at the Manila Cathedral. At 9:31 a.m., Pope Francis arrives at Malacañang. He is welcomed by President Benigno Aquino III through a ceremony. At 9:35 a.m., the Pope takes the time to bless children. At 9:42 a.m., Pope Francis signs the guest book as President Aquino looks on. At 11 o'clock a.m., the Pope arrives at the Manila Cathedral. At 12:07 p.m., Pope Francis begins the Holy Communion as Cardinal Tagle looks on. At 5:54 p.m., Pope Francis waves to people as he makes his way to Mall of Asia. At 6:05 p.m., people who have been waiting since the morning at the Mall of Asia wait eagerly for the Pope. At 6:40 p.m., Pope Francis begins Mass at the SM Mall of Asia Arena. On January 17, 2015 at 7:15 a.m., Pope Francis is inside the plane that will bring him to Tacloban Leyte, where he will say Mass. At 7:42 a.m., Typhoon Amang lashed Leyte with winds and rain. At 8:26 a.m., Pope Francis arrives at Tacloban Airport. At 8:50 a.m., Pope Francis rides the motorcade that would take him to Tacloban. At 9:40 a.m., Pope Francis reads homily to the Tacloban crowd. At 12:20 p.m., Pope Francis arrives at Palo Cathedral. And at 2:57 p.m., Pope Francis has arrived back at the Papal Nunciature in Manila. On January 18, 2015, at 5:30 a.m., people have been waiting as early as 2 a.m. for the Pope's Mass to start. At 7 a.m., a huge number of people have converged at the UST grandstand in anticipation of the Pope's Mass. At 9:20 a.m., Pope Francis waves at the throng of people situated along the streets of Manila on his way to the UST. At 10 a.m., Pope Francis begins Mass at the UST. At 10:40 a.m., The Pope hugs children before exiting the grandstand. At 2:30 p.m., Pope Francis waves to the Luleta crowd while riding his Jeep-themed Pope Mobile. At 3 o'clock p.m., reports say 6 to 7 million people attended the Pope's Mass in Quirino and Luneta. And at 5:30 p.m., Pope Francis' concluding Mass at the Quirino Grandstand has ended. On January 19, 2015, at 9:25 a.m., Pope Francis waves to well-wishers as his motorcade makes its way to the Villamor Air Base. At 9:38 a.m., kids from the DSWD cheer and dance as a way to say goodbye to Pope Francis. At 9:48 a.m., President Benigno Aquino III waves goodbye to the Pope. And at 9:51 a.m., Pope Francis waves a final goodbye to the supporters who gathered at the Villamor Air Base. Thank you, Pope Francis, and may God bless us all. For more latest news, please subscribe and check out our other videos. You may also visit our website at chikahanan.blogspot.com. Thank you.